This road runs all the way around the lake. West takes you to Maracaibo, east gets you to Caracas.
Who is that? It's one of ours. Wait! Who's driving that vehicle? It's one of ours. Wait!
Who's driving that vehicle? Halt! Halt! Intruder!
Independent operator spotted.
That'll come in handy.
Freaking BZ's running amok.
Coming in for a pickup.
Gotta remember to catch the game tomorrow. Listen, I don't care, man. I'm just in it for the cash. Enemy sighted!
I'm telling you, man, it's real hot.
The enemy's here!
Looks clear to me.
Situation looks clear.
All right, ease up.
There's a major VZ base in these foothills. Most of the VZ attacks on Maracaibo originate here.
Behind that wall! The mercs behind that! Attack!
BZ forces!
Attack!
Enemy sighted!
That's Lake Maracaibo. It's a massive body of water that serves as a key conduit for the oil industry. Naturally, just about every faction in Venezuela can be spotted using this area for their operations. You've just crossed into the city limits of Maracaibo. This is the home of Universal Petroleum, and they've got this place locked down pretty well with hired mercs. The UPHQ is in the northern part of the city.